In a D-class, a twisted MX, just walking the track right now, and yeah, it's a little damp, but that's okay. This is the entrance right here. This section right here, I would say, is no more than 20 feet. So there's quite a bit of start line that squeezes down to a small area, so. Obviously they're getting the grading done, but looks like he's just about done. So yeah, I mean, everything looks good. There's still a flat first turn up at the front there, so that'll be interesting to see how that pans out. The rest of it looks pretty good though, but you know, like I said, there's some greasy spots, so definitely gonna have to be careful. But before we get into it, if you guys aren't subscribed to the channel, like what you see, hit the subscribe button and the alert bell and smash that like button, please. It's awesome, it always helps out. Really appreciate everybody that's been watching the videos lately. I'm trying to do my best to get better content for you guys, so. All right, that's it. We will see you on the track.
Thank you. one too, right?
What?
Tom's in this one too?
Yeah, Tom is, should be right by Andrew. Where's Andrew at?
He's in the white helmet, red shirt.
Oh, okay, yeah, I see him. So Tom's like equally as far from the box, but on the opposite side.
Okay.
Tom's in the yellow, you can barely see him. White helmet, yellow.
Okay, I see it. All right.
Yeah.
I should have went one more, but oh well. This guy got third over here last time.
Yeah, I took fifth.
Nice. You ready?
Thank you.
All right, guys, that's it. That was a long day, but it was awesome. Completed my first D-class motocross race. Pretty awesome, so. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. Like I said before, if you guys aren't subscribed to the channel, hit the subscribe button and the alert bell. Make sure you smash that like button so you can come on back and check out what we got going on. So, we'll see you guys in the next video, so take care and God bless.